know what? I got a shift right now. Come with me. Come with me.
Ever since the original team broke up, things have gone wild. Ghosts have gotten into all the crack, cocaine, weed. They're running amok.
Tap plug, you fucking hot rolling.
What is the location?
We got a call out. It's right around here. Let's go. This is it right here. Get ready. Let's go. Ghostbusters, did you call us?
Yes, thank God you're here.
Oh my gosh. What's the problem, sir?
There is a drunken, belligerent ghost in the back of my house here. I've been just eating, watching him outside. It's just kind of disturbing watching him, what he's doing.
Yeah?
No.
So, did you find him here this morning or something?
I just came home from work just now, and this is what I saw. How this is happening, but...
Right. Don't worry, sir. We'll take care of this.
Okay,
I'll handle this. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Do you have a license to haunt around here? Excuse me, I said, do you have a license to haunt around here, sir?
You, dude.
That's not very nice.
You.
That's not very nice. All right, listen here. Put the beer down. Put the beer down. Put the beer down.
I'm not drunk.
You're not drunk. Put the beer down, sir. Do you have any ID on you? Do you have any ID?
Why would I need ID? I'm the king.
You don't have any ID? All right, you're coming with me.
In the containment area.
In the containment area. You're coming with me, man. Let's go. Hey! Stop right now! Hey! Stop!
Boo!
Stop, I said! Stop!
I said stop!
Damn it!
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad traits, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you...